Hello, everybody. 大家好。Welcome to the Mandarin English Bilingual Storytime. 欢迎来到这个中英双语故事时间。My name is Shao Mei. I am the library assistant at the San Mateo County Libraries. 然后呢，我的名字叫做 Shao Mei. 我是在圣马刁县立图书馆工作的馆员。August is here. 你看到八月份已经来到咯。So we're still having our summer learning challenge program. 那我们现在呢，还是有我们这个夏日学习挑战活动。By joining this program, you will have a chance to win the $1,000 scholarship and free books. 那参与这个活动呢，你就有机会赢取1000元的大学奖学金和免费的书籍。But the last day to complete your reading log will be August 31st. 但是呢，提交阅读表的最后的日期呢是8月31号。So please visit this website, www.summerlearners.org, to complete your reading log or join the program. 然后呢，请你到这个 www.summerlearners.org 呢来填表，而且呢要提交你的阅读表。或者参与活动 All right, thank you. 谢谢 All right, so before the story time starts, I'm going to tell you what props I'm going to use. 那在讲故事以前呢，我会告诉你我会用到什么道具哦。噔噔噔噔 All right, so I'm going to use my paper streamer craft today. If you don't have it, it's okay. You can use scarves or your clothes.然后呢，今天我会用到我这个彩带纸手工。那如果你没有的话呢，没关系，你可以呢拿那个丝巾或者你的衣服，好不好 ？All right, let's how about we sing some songs? Okay, 我们先唱一些歌咯。Ready? 准备好了吗 ？How are you feeling today? 你今天心情怎么样呢 ？How about we sing the song "If You're Happy and You Know It"?那我们不如唱这首歌，如果你高兴。Ready? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands, clap, clap. Now how about we storm the feet? Ready?If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. Now, how about we say shout hooray? Ready? If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray!If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray! Excellent, 好棒 So this song has the Mandarin version. So let's try in Mandarin, right? 那这首歌有中文版哦，那我们一起来试一试。如果你高兴 ，happy， 高兴。如果你很高兴，你就拍拍手，拍拍手。如果你很高兴，你就拍拍手，拍拍手。我们一起唱呀，我们一起跳呀。你很高兴，你就拍拍手，拍拍手。现在呢，我们要踏踏脚喽。如果你很高兴，你就踏踏脚，踏踏脚。如果你很高兴，你就踏踏脚，踏踏脚。我们一起唱呀，我们一起跳呀。你很高兴，你就踏踏脚。踏踏脚 ，excellent， 好棒。那现在要说万岁喽！如果你很高兴，你就说万岁，万岁！如果你很高兴，你就说万岁，万岁！我们一起唱呀，我们一起跳呀。你很高兴，你就说万岁，万岁 ！All right， excellent， 好棒。All right， now how about we sing the song？About opposites. 那我们现在唱一首歌是有关反义词的，好不好 ？If I say open, what will you say? You will say shut them or close it, right? All right. So 这首歌的名字呢叫做张开合起来。So we're gonna sing Open, shut them. Ready? Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap, lap, lap. Creep them, crawl them, creep them, crawl them. Why are too young, chinny chin chin ah. Open why your little mouth. 把猪肉的名要害的 ，Yes, excellent， 好棒。Now let's try Mandarin. Okay， 试一下中文喽。So open， 张开 ，shut them， 合起来。Okay， 张开，合起来。张开，合起来，我们一起拍拍手。张开，合起来，张开，合起来，放在你的大腿上。爬呀爬呀，爬呀往上爬，爬到你的小下巴啊。张开你的小嘴巴，不要让它跑进去。把它藏起来，对不对？耶、yeah, ，好棒 ，excellent。All right, I think it's time to read our book together. All right, 那这个时候呢，是时候读故事书了。So I'm gonna share the screen with you together. Okay, 那我会跟你分享这本书。Please wait, 请等一下。All right, right now a lot of students started school this week.现在呢，很多学生呢，这个礼拜已经开学了，对不对 ？So we're going to read a book about going to school. 所以呢，今天我们会读一本书呢，是有关去上学的。All right. So this book is called Biscuit Goes to School. 那这本书的名字呢，叫做《小狗饼干去上学》by。Alisa Satin Capuzzoli 那个作者是 Alisa Satin Capuzzoli Illustrated by Pat Shores 绘画者呢是 Pat Shores And it is published by HarperCollins Publisher、right? 这本书的出版社呢是 HarperCollins 出版社 And I checked this book out from Overdrive那我这本电子书呢是从 Overdrive 那里借来的。All right, let's get started. 那我们开始了。Beep, beep, beep, beep. Here comes the school bus. Woo, 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 woo. 然后小女孩呢看到那个校车来了她说哦、oh, 你看校车来了校车来了。小狗就说汪汪。Stay here, Biscuit. Dogs don't go to school. Woof! 然后呢，小女孩在上车之前呢，跟小狗说：“小狗饼干，你留在这里哦。小狗是不用上学的。”小狗就说：“汪汪。”哦 ，Look, Biscuit is running. 你看，小狗它在跑啊跑啊跑。Run, run, run. 他在跑啊跑啊跑。Where is Biscuit going? 那么小狗要去哪里呢? Is Biscuit going to the pond? Do you think so? 那小狗饼干是要去池塘吗?你认为呢? Woof! 小狗就说汪汪。No, I don't think so. 好像不是。It's running, running, running. 他继续跑啊跑啊跑。Is Biscuit going to the park? You think so? 那到底小狗要去哪里呢？他会不会是想去公园玩呢？是吗？嗯，好像不是。小狗说 ，Woof. 小狗说，汪汪。Look, what's this? 看看这是什么 ？It is a. 这是什么？这是一辆。School bus, 校车 So I know where he is going, right? 所以我想呢，你猜到他要去哪里，对不对？ That's right, 猜对了 Biscuit is going to school. Woof, woof. 猜对了，小狗要去上学，要去学校。汪汪汪汪！Oh, look, what is this little boy doing? 看看这个小男孩在干嘛呢？He is playing a ball, right? 然后他在玩球。So Biscuit wants to play ball. Woof woof! 那小狗呢？看到以后呢？它也想玩这个球。汪汪汪汪。Oh, look! What are the children doing here? 这些小孩子在干嘛呢？They are listening to a story, right? 哦，原来呢，他们在听故事，对不对？Oh, Biscuit wants to hear a story. 呜呜，然后呢，小狗看到之后呢，很羡慕，它也想要听故事。然后呢，它就说汪汪汪汪的叫。但是小孩子说：“嘘，不要吵，不要吵。”哦，look，all the kids，这里有好多小孩子哦。What are the children doing here？你看，这些小孩子在这里干嘛呢？They are，他们在，They're waiting all night to get some what? Get some food, right? 原来呢，小孩子们呢在排队去拿食物。Biscuit wants a snack, 然后呢，小狗饼干也想要吃零食，它就是汪汪汪汪的叫。Oh, Biscuit, what are you doing here? Dogs don't go to school. 然后呢，它的叫声呢引起它的主人的注意。小女孩一看，小狗饼干，你怎么在这里呢？你在这里干嘛呢？小狗是不用上学的呀。All right, let's see. lesson one, here comes the teacher. 然后呢，这个时候小女孩呢说啊，不好了，不好了，老师过来了，赶快跑啊，跑啊，跑！小狗说汪汪汪汪。Let's figure out about Biscuit。那我们想一想，什么是处理小狗咯？Biscuit wants to meet the teacher. Woof！然后呢，小狗好想呢去跟老师见面。So look, where did they hide Biscuit？你看呢，他们把小狗藏在哪里呢？The girl, little girl, hide Biscuit into her backpack。然后呢，小女孩呢，把小狗呢装在她的书包里面。小狗说：“汪汪汪汪，Biscuit wants to meet the class。”那小狗说：“它很想去跟这些同学们见面。”So what's going to happen？那你猜一下会发生什么事呢？He came out，他出来了，对不对？Biscuit likes。哦，然后呢，小狗饼干很爱学校，所以它跑出来了。它就是汪汪汪汪。The teacher look at Biscuit and what am I going to do with you？然后老师呢，看到小狗以后就想啊，小狗在学校，那我怎么处理呢？Let's see what happened. OK，我们看看会发生什么事哦。Oh, look at the teacher. He is what? He's doing? 老师在干嘛？He is holding biscuit，对不对？他在抱着小狗。And some kids are playing with biscuit。然后呢，有些小孩子呢在跟小狗玩。And look at this little boy。再看看这个小男孩呢？What is he doing？他在干嘛呢？Oh, he is making a bed for biscuits. 原来呢，他在给这个小狗呢铺一张小床。So sweet. 哦，他真的好好人哦，对不对？他真的很好。All right. 所以呢，everyone at school likes biscuit. Biscuit. 然后呢，在学校的每一个人呢都很喜欢小狗。汪汪。The end. And 那故事讲完了。Thank you for listening. 谢谢你们有听故事哦。
All right.
So, I hope you have a good time on your studying, okay? 那我希望呢你学习愉快。All right. Time goes very fast. It's time to sing our goodbye song. 那时间呢过得很快。那现在是时候呢我们要唱结束歌了。So we're gonna sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star to end the story time, all right? 那我们会唱这个小星星来结束这个故事时间。Ready? 准备好了吗？Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.All right, excellent. Now we're going to sing in Mandarin. So, 星星 means star. Little, we can call it 小. So, 小星星 little star. Ready? 一闪一闪亮晶晶，满天都是小星星，挂在天空放光明，好像许多小眼睛，一闪一闪亮晶晶，满天都是小星星。All right, excellent, 好棒。All right, so that's the end of the story time. Thank you for joining me today. 那今天的故事呢，就到这里结束咯。那谢谢你们的参与。Don't forget, we have a lot of online programs on our website, all right? 不要忘记呢，我们的网站上面呢，还有很多的网上活动哦。I'll see you next time, all right? Bye, 我们下回见哦，再见。